curls in the left corner. Pellick across, and Dobson's shot is blocked, but it breaks the stick. And Vatrano kicks it all the way to the goal crease. He couldn't have kicked it in, so he didn't really have a game plan once he got there. But good job by Frank.
I think he was hoping that one of his teammates was going to be on his hip, but it wasn't anywhere within 20 feet of him.
Gibson will cover up as it comes back to him. This is from the department of what do I do now?
Well, the guys on the bench will have a good chuckle about this one. So he has to drop his stick because it's broken. And at this point, he's hoping that there's going to be an orange jersey in the vicinity, but there's no one even in the offensive zone.